I haven't been sleeping much, so I've been amusing myself with hypnogram exercises. Apparently you write something on the text box. Anything, and then the algorithm creates you a picture using God knows what kind of magic. When you save the image, the file name is automatically the same as what you used to create it, the keywords. In this case, Mugi is eating moss and lichen again, watercolor, shown here. Mugi is eating lilies again. Right in the mood. I do like the keyword watercolor. It gives very pleasant images. Mugi thinks unedible flowers are delicious. Watercolor. So you can see the tone quite there a little bit. The computer intelligence is getting better every day. Mugi thinks unedible flowers are delicious. Troll, watercolor. Look at the mood go. I don't exactly see the troll. Maybe that little bit of blue there. Mugi thinks unedible flowers are delicious. Roses and ivy, watercolor. This is also something to use very similar keywords, but edit them a little bit to see what the artificial intelligence does. Indeed, it has added the roses correctly. A very pleasant composition too. We were the ibis first that was. Mugi is trying to eat rocks again, watercolor. Slightly more abstract looking Mugi with one big eye. Because the other one could be hidden. Nice rocks. Mugi is munching on bouquet of roses again, watercolor. It's quite a pleased at this little bouquet. Mugi's mouth is filled with roses. She can't help herself, watercolor. It's open mouth just munching on the roses. The rare blue roses, I guess. Still just eaten. Eyes are slightly empty, but it could be sad over. Mugi is trying to swallow stone size of a beast, watercolor. Because that's a troll there from Rooked Mouth. The classic anime thing, so I'll use tongue kisses, but I don't know what the fingers are about. The artificial intelligence also says. Skeptics. Mugi is throwing rocks at windows, watercolor. I like that it actually shows properly rock on air and Mugi throwing it. Proper mutton and everything. Was it some paper or something flying or clothes? Mugi is eating a fucking gibbon fowl, watercolor. There's the gibbon. I guess she's not eating it fowl, but of it. The gibbon looks like it's on the shoulder. It's too late, he's going to get it. Should have known better than to climb there. Bow, that's point of view. In this case, first person. Mugi is eating poison ivy, watercolor. Bloodshot eyes. There's one bloodshot eyes, and for some reason the second eye is not there, but there the bloodshot. Poison ivy. Output. Such is the decision. Mugi eats strawberry from Mio's cake, watercolor. Pleasant image, you cannot see Mio. Cake, strawberry. If it fits into Mugi's mouth, it's going in. Monet, watercolor. Monet in this case pen artist. You can often add name of artist to edit the look of the picture and it works at least as long as the artist is popular enough. But even know what there's like some sort of candy bar in this case, because normal. Mugi sitin Christmas elf fatarkolour winter. Indeed, the winter adds snow and stuff. Because the small blue thing is the elf. It's the Christmas tree. Or it's the normal tree. But who knows? Mugi eats vohle cactus, pricks through lips, better color, slight blood. It's the blood. Mugi eats it anyway. It fits, he eats. Mugi is eating lilies again. Hyperrealism. It's a good keyword if you want more. Real life feel instead of the watercolor. That's exactly how Mugi would look like if he was, if she was real. Eating parade of lovers. Where did it eat? Because it's adapted to eating stuff. I like this one. Mugi is sitting from back of coins, better color, dripping with gold. You can see the gold drip from using effect. Like gold was chocolate. But it is not chocolate coins, it's just gold that's melting. So like the good anime eye, so like the eye, Victor's sister, thought her eyes all the way there, it's called the white. Rinnan näet. Kolta arvoita muuttuu. Mugi siitin Moss and Litsenaken tekentä hyperrealismia. So what Mugi bold indeed look like if you see it. The Moss. Not too happy. The Mugi's. Mugi eats used heroin needles. Regugling better color. Steroid needles are something like that. Mugi eats rolled up Playboy magazine watercolor. Those look properly rolled up. I can do that. I guess that this is one of Playboy's blue, so it makes sense that it's just some paper. Mugi eats rose quartz sparkly watercolor. Rose quartz been sort of a pink rock. Looks blue in this one. Mugi enjoys Snickers watercolor. You are not you when you are hungry. So it's the proper Snickers logo. Bit mangled, but you can tell it is. Good work. Mugi is drunk and eats spaghetti and meatballs, the normal. Tekuilla color. You can add weird words there to change the color. It might work, might not. Question might be in fact tekuilla, sort of, in a nut. There's the spaghetti going. Drunk. Mugi's flower eudomenia. Roses, lilies, tulips, marigolds, eaten. Indeed, Mugi looks like she has reached total eudomenia. Eudemonia. It's a beautiful composition. I bet soon we will not need binders. He can do any. Rinto Saka and Mugi Sare meal of lilies and litsen. True watercolor. It's nice that she has friends. Though Rin looks skeptical. There are some mushrooms too there. Mugi is pushing daisies into her own mouth. Contentment. Watercolor. Lips there. This is the true base of contentment. Mugi eats Mr. Meat. Suspicious turtle cell on floor. Better color. It looks like the turtle cell is there. But because it could be used as the meat. Though if Mugi is also on flour, then it sticks out. Meats inside the salad. But this is good one. Mugi gets Game of Thrones molten gold ground and just eats through it. Not very realistic Mugi at. Just eating through the trouble. She's in. Tämmöisessä meitä, että tärkeä siellä intelligenssäkään kreitti sort of. Good. Mugi being good, cute with eating dandelions, watercolor dripping pastel green. Tell the teoraa dandelions, mitä manglettaa semmoinen. Take like the ice. Are they days, are they happy, hard to say. So extra right there. But there is a good recording and continuing soon. It's recording good. Mugi eats tulips by Helene Scherfbeck and her artist. So it's excellent results. I'm seeing Nicolas cake looking face there. It's the tulip. Eyes closed for is not obvious. So there's another extra eye. I almost went them. So looks like kind of ponytail or side ponytail. Just one. Mugi soups sucks up mummy's wrappings like spaghetti watercolor. Desecration. Does it look like wrappings? Skin them up. You can see the kind of anime style veistuu. Hard to say where the mummy itself is, but it's a kind of piece there or something. Box. Mugi eats azaleas by Jenny Saville. Jenny Saville is excellent keyword. I was next very amusing pictures. Some azaleas are a flower pictured here. Mouth filled with that. Just an extra one there for eating. Again, content half closed eyes. Black. Horny Mugi eats chrysanthemums by Rosa Bonheur. Todella by Horny it made it a co-creature. I don't see the horns, but steady. Luckily there's a little bit of Mugi there and there's a bit of animorph stuff. Mugi crunches in on the sticks. She finds them tasty by Jenny Saville again. It's in that nice sticks. Must look like a stick insect. It's ice bit. Realistic nose. Semi-realistic, anime-realistic, you could say. Mugi eats rhubarb leaves by Turbo Jensoville. It is kind of like inside the rhubarb pussy, eating the leaves, that it does look like the stem. So that's going in the mouth. This more like leaves. Six out. Mugi eats petunias like proper lady by Elizabeth Vigée Lebrun. It's one hairy petunia. The question flower does. Makes sense. Almost like a hat there. Mugi eats some peas for breakfast by Elizabeth Sirani. Mr. Peter. Result it looks like a toy. Meaning feet. Three toyed feet with stuff growing on it. Okay. So on some lark bees. Flying everywhere. Mugi drinks tequila. Blackout drunk by Elizabeth Sirani. I like the face on this event. so dating at his suit. But love the cool like was very wrong ties looking. It's kind of a strong vault and open mouth. Nice hair. They'll render the super crop. Mugi is freed of pervingless, also flower by Angelica Kaufman. In this case, Mugi has been rendered as some sort of little rodent with clothes and ornament. It's fair to. Mugi eats Marshmallow Man by Elizabeth Sieraniemi. It's kind of thinking of the Ghostbusters Marshmallow Man, but it's just a small one. It's more realistic. So. There's one mouth there and another kind of there. No, it's some sort of power runner. Going clipping through Mugi. Mugi eats an owl by Elizabeth Sieraniemi. There's the unlucky owl and its feet are going right in properly rendered blood there. Bit hard writing the blood thing onto the description, so it's quite intelligent that there's a bit of owl there on the hair. Mugi with Striables into her mouth by Marlene Dumas. Because that's the worst of them. Plus, unless there is something to see, they do look a bit big for Mugi. Like that she's looking at the things he's eating. Mugi eats handful of bulb earrings, Rainbow Brand. Mugi's been turned again to. It's a bear creature with those bears. Suppose those are bulb earrings and stuff in mouth clear a little bit. Mä vois karettel, it's not recording, but it is. Mugi eats Sour Strawberry Disappointment by Edouard Manet. He's a disappointed face with say crying there at makeup going. Going higher there. Because the red part is strawberry. Mugi eats ball of yarn, Peter Raul, Paul Rubens. Mugi has been yet again transformed. Half dog, half man, von Quarter Mugi, dies. Mouth is there. It's the ball of yarn. It's there. I guess that part might come from because cats or little dogs do like playing with balls of yarn. So, might as well put there. Attack one to the Mugi. Don't know where the man comes from. Maybe that's the better Paul Rubens actually. Might get confused instead of using his style. Now this is one of my favorites. Sai Mugi eats bunch of toxic flowers by Rembrandt. I like the look on her face and holding flowers like that. Close to internet. Hello, Musi. The look there. Mugi eats Delphiniums, Sunshines, Eugenet Delarox. Again, it's a dogman, Mugi. Nice flower stone. Mugi thinks he's a Mario and eats Fly Agarix, better color. It's the Fly Agarix. It's probably a sort of random flower. Now the rice, Bitcoin. Mugi eats the Met by Helen Sharpang and Jenny Saville, can also combine artists. try to do something new. Just admit. Growing hair. Mugi hits Vintage Christmas Lights by Ensavilla. Because it's the lights, yeah, just light it up. Holding something there, like, can release anything at. Yet again, you can see Ensavilla excellent. Sippy Mugi eats potato, soft water color, nice mood, hope. For some reason it's this time three-eyed Mugi. This properly sippy white. Potato. So it is that three-eyed sippy Mugi eats bread, soft water color, great mood, hope. But it just made the two eyes. But the proper anime has to this time smile. You never know with the eye. Brad also has a smile. Mugi consumes lupins like it's nobody's business. Super realism. The lupines and background do look like super realistic, but Mugi is slightly more animal. Some reason there's blood there. Knows what she's been eating. So that might be a critter there. Three-eyed sippy Mugi eats juicy orange, soft water color, mood, hopeful. Stamp its proper three eyes. The middle, third eye is a bit weird, but it's expected. The lip go a little bit over the orange, it's properly served. Using the look. Mugi eats peas, super realistic water color. It's a nice looking bee. There's probably something in Mugi's mouth, I like to think. No escape for him. Mugi eats tulips with human faces water color. I was hoping it would draw human faces on the tulips, but it did not. But you could think they are on the other side. Mugi eats them anyway, not the teeth. Mugi eats hibiscus flowers, yum, better color. She does, kind of smiled again. Anime with Mugi, eating potato peels, better color. Does try to draw some sort of hat there, it's like. Are kind of potato peels, bro. Anime with Mugi eats cacti, bricks mouth and lips, still smiles. This is one happy face, huge smile. Like the blur, lens blur on the minimal tested. Realism. Mugi eats myös Fern, Orbitten Reed. Myös screams, Fern, watercolor. Stinking it would render Mugi to background or something. But no, I mean Mio, but it does not. Mio is nowhere to be seen. But Mugi looks like she's screaming twice. Might get confused there, the vibe. Hormunsin on the Ferns. Succubus Mugi eats petunias from garden, water color. Believe the succubus part is that nice black wing, but cool. Succubus Mugi tries to tempt an indifferent toad, demon wings, water color. Like the look of the toad, hello indifferent, red. Succubus Mugi and Goblin Mugi on dinner date. Realism. Because that's the Goblin Mugi. You can see kind of right there. business they have little date with. But to say what it would be so bad. The greens. Soviet flowers, watercolor painting, rainbow colored. Mugi eats them. This indeed rainbow colored. Hard to say about Soviet part. Then all flowers are Soviet. Think about it. Mugi being cute, eating Christmas cactus by Kakami Yoshimitsu. The request. The little Christmas cactus berries, because they do have some what they have. So Christmas text around the background. Mugi being good, kuten eating Christmas cactus, and as requested by Jenius Saville. In comparative styles. Now what's going on in the mouth there. Mugi being cute, is the hard part, cute. Eating Christmas cactus by Tove Jansson. What kind of cartoonish styles, fitting. A cat, sort of red frame background, I'd say. Mugi being cute, eating Christmas cactus by Jamme Mamme. They're different artists. Very looking creature. Mugi being cute, eating Christmas cactus by Simeon Solomon. Actor one. This time the cactus is flowering. Mugi being cute, eating Christmas cactus by Cinnabar in Heat. That's that. To so that you can use fictional artists. Still works. Text skills sorry with that list styles. Smiling Mugi eats marigolds, rococo. This contains the best style as shown here. Content. Mugi is eating orchids again, plus Victor Browner pottery. Use the artist and tutorial styles. There is plastic looking Mugi to use the head and orchids. Mugi see the orchids again plus trees to sign up for the real. And there one more compressions. Using still anime style mode. Mugi see it in orchids again plus floral attire. Random cool sounding words. Some sort of results. Like the stuff on inside mouth. That was good. Mugi see it in Moss and Litsen Gustave Gobert. It's a nice looking picture. Things creating shadows on Mugi. Not totally correctly, but pretty good. Mugi see it in tulips again, parakuvo. Onko pretty realistic for parakuvo? Quite long fingers. Not as actually lower. Mugi see it in Moss and Litsen Gustave Colbert digital art. Bit of department there on the head department. Red Moss. Because then, oh yeah, there is red Moss of course. The Litsen. Made a nice dinner block from them. Smiling Mugi eating pocket. Roses by Villian Edolpe Pouka Re Raus. Very human realistic looking Mugi comparatively. stupid mutkan. Prepare paukati. Mugi sitin tulips, mio kreis, josep stifred tuplasis. Että kennit render mio. Let's start. Second Mugi teller. Tää ei saa ruveta krasetas. Smaller than us. Tulips. Smiling Mugi eating pocket of roses by Edgar Degas. That's normal. Mugi sitting tulips again. Mio tries to stop her. Hyperrealism. Please, the Mio has been rendered. There. Supposedly. Trying to stop Mugi. It's too late. Smiling Mugi eating bouquet of roses. Angry Mio bad cardigas. Again, no Mio. But Mugi's happy stuff in red in the mouth. So much flowers. Mugi's eating tulips. Mio cries in background. Clare at wood. At least something has been rendered on the background. Nice look. Where Mio's not a blonde. It's more like second Mugi. That is a good attempt. Are those even proper tulips? But where? Mugi sitting a rock wow. Genius of love. Don't not as well, more like as peace, but it would be hard to it when that big fall. Mugi is inside a rock herself, it looks like. I like the long hair, it even goes round the rocket. Mugi is eating tulips, missed to cries in background, le brumbricka. At the right, different person than Mio. Questos could be kind of Misato. There's that dark purple color. Misato is known for higher voice. Part of it is now Mugi's higher tone. Also, that's going straight into the nose. Mugi sitting a rock wall, knee sprint. Rattling right deep to Skreta. No sprint of Mugi eaten, except it kind of looks like the Mugi is coming through the 3D world, through that newspaper and eating a rock. It's in the queen. Mugi fills her mouth with daffodils, golden colors. It's properly golden color and it's gleaming too. Mugi on the left corner, down corner. Golden daffodils. Mugi after getting the second vaccine by Josep Sifred Duplessis. It's about to write. Mugi galaxy eating chrysanthemum's feather color. There's the galaxy on background. Yes, background. That might be galaxy brain with eyes. Close-up of Mugi's open mouth eating roses. Photorealistic. Teeth. Rias. Eyes again. Or holes. That's one eye. Eyes are kind of blue sort of block things. Open star rose. Kingo from Musisi has schizophrenia. Oil on weather color. It looks about right. Printer Queen picture. The base is in size. Not getting enough sleep. Proper king look to it. Fresh squeezed orange Mugi. presented Mugi in plastic pot or something. With oranges. Very realistic orange. Mugi is Petunias, tarot card. Those look have the style of tarot card. Also that looks like tarot card Petunias. Extra. Wide open mouth for Petunia. Old men running the world. A new age. It's cool. Mugi puts orchid in her mouth. Wonderful watercolor. It's again the double. At Mugi. That harbon is going for the hair. Harbon is the orchid. Mugi puts orchid in her mouth. Dark watercolor. Indeed, watercolors are darker, even black there. Mugi eats red wax watercolor. This is some sort of wax, red up. So wax smears. Mugi eats tobacco watercolor by Jan van Eyck. Sort of elven looking Mugi. Bit head. Terveistä tobacco. It's not good for your health. Mugi eats salt, Elisabeth Vigée Le Brumbicka. It's a pile of salt. It's a hard way to hold salt, but how Mugi does? Can we have dropping down it? Mod going right for it. So enter going sea thing, also sea uniform. Mean sailor uniform. Enter going choice there. Was face melting, biting by Beksinski. This great looking painting, it's properly looking foss. Proper paint was old melt with aloe. Kind of lens reflection there with sun and everything. Like it's properly looking, it's gemstone, even though that doesn't mention anything about it, besides Foss, but that does not the Foss character, the artificial intelligence has been did so. Perseva. Mugi eats compass like Yoshi, Super Nintendo watercolor. Because that's must up comb going into the mountain, those are Yoshi's. Possibly Yoshi X2. Mugi eats metal wire, sharp koala traveling. The koala. They're going looking metal wire stuff. Serpent sipping Mugi this time. Mugi snaps and eats bio, bloody by their color. Hard to say where Mio is, and this is some purple stuff. Being kind of white and blue. Mugi eats one of those nurses from Silent Hill, Scar. Because that's the nurse that has combined with Mugi a bit. This is some sort of piece of nurse, no doubt. Mugi's Irish bang eaten like it was spaghetti. Mugi eats barbed wire, Yoji Sinkava. Yoji Sinkava is of course the Metal Gear artist, do you know? It's very cool barbed wire stuff right in the mountain. Like could be a Metal Gear boss or something. Got that patented Yoji Sinkava look too. Mugi eats pyramid head in grimy dark room, Silent Hill oil watercolor. That's a little pyramid head. Mugi got him. Mod wide open, red to go in there. Mugi, it's Dr. Safrock, Silent Hill, Buster Battercolor. I think that's the famous Safrock. Mugi's going to get him some sort of building there. From the famous Silent Hill school. Mugi, it's the queen before it can transform. By Frank Frazetta. I think that's the queen going right in. Cosmic stuff going. That was the last one. With the collection. Natural Life Bear and there much, much more stuff. I wanted to curate the Degen fonts. Natural Life also had to curate all the Unvohle some pictures. To keep it Peggy 13. Great stuff.